I am Phil Levin. I'm a renter in the city of San Francisco, and I am speaking in support of more housing. I suspect fellow renters like me are underrepresented here because they have to go to work to make an income to afford the rents here. So I don't think this discussion is actually about us. This bill, SB 827, is not going to affect us on either side as much as it's going to affect the next generation. And we have a responsibility towards the next generation to build the infrastructure they need to live in the city. And right now we are failing to do that. So I hope my children will be able to live in the city and not just people whose parents happen to have a house here around the year 1970.